This background's really cute. I feel like I'm in a cafe.
Oh, good.
Hello, I'm Rinrin, and today I'm here with...
Reyna!
We're here in my apartment!
I love it! It's
oh
so cute!
Thanks for coming!
My pleasure, thank you for inviting me. It's everything I imagined.
So today, we are on a mission to create Nengajo Happy New Year cards.
New Year's cards, yes.
This year it's round two, because last year we did a competition.
Yes.
We were both in the US at the time.
Mm-hmm.
So
in LA.
All we did was kind of do a DIY and kind of hand gave everything.
Yeah, we also had to figure it out.
Right.
You know, we were like, okay, how long is it gonna take? Like, what is it supposed to look like? Mm. What's appropriate? What's not appropriate? And it was like training. Last year was training.
Training, yes. So, this year, since we're both in Japan right now, we get to actually send them out in actual proper post box.
Yes,
and
the full experience this time.
And have them deliver it on the first of the year.
Yes, it's crazy. I've received some, but I've never like had the responsibility to actually send it out, like actually go to the post and do it myself, so this is actually really exciting.
We'll be responsible this
yes!
year.
Yes! We'll be like real responsible, like Japanese friends.
Yes. Yeah. I've actually received a couple over the years, and they usually deliver it to you on the first.
Mm-hmm.
And then they'll like put a stack together and have it in a rubber band.
Yeah, they give it to you in a bundle. I'm assuming they have like a pile for you ready, and every time Nengajo comes in, they like
sort it for you. Yeah.
And then on the first, they give it to you like literally in like a tied up bundle, right?
Right. And if you're like super popular, you get like a really fat bundle.
Yeah.
I always get like one or two because I don't really give out my address a lot.
Right, right, of course.
Yeah.
Yeah. I've only gotten them from like my family and friends. So it's really like
they
hand it to me. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Also, because like no one's going to send it to the US postcards. So it doesn't really hold that like special value in America. But yeah, in Japan, they like take care of it and they have like a special meaning. So even though I don't really know what the special meaning is, I don't really know what the meaning behind Nengajo is. Like, I always assumed it was like Christmas cards, you know? Like, Japan doesn't really have a religion necessarily, right? Like, we're Shinto Buddhist and stuff, but which is why we celebrate like the year of the pig and the boar. But I don't really understand why we do, other than to be like, Happy New Year's! Like,
right? I don't know either. I mean, usually they say what? Akemashite omedetou gozaimasu, which is Happy New Year, and then Kotoshi mo yoroshiku onegaishimasu, which
means
is like,
Let's treat each other well again this year.
Yeah, like,
take care of me this year.
So it's just a greeting, right?
Right, right.
What I've heard is usually for companies, it's good to send it out to clients and other people that you work with to kind of solidify and remind people of their working relationships as well. I don't know, it's just a thing that you do, right?
Yeah, I really do think it's like that Christmas card effect.
Yeah.
Like, let us know if there's a real meaning behind Nengajo.
We should probably look that up.
Yeah, right.
That's another thing, we should have looked it up. Let me show you one of the cards that I got last... 2015!
Cutest one ever!
Super cute. This is the year of the lamb. And if you can see it, it's like fuzzy.
Yeah, it's textured. They put fur on it. So the whole thing is a sheep.
Yeah, it's so like artsy.
I love it.
This whole thing
is a sheep, right?
A sheep. Yeah. So you could get pretty creative with it. This one was one that I made 2013.
Whoa, year of the snake.
Year of the snake. And this actually has...
it has lotteries on it, but she never checked it. What if you won so much money a year ago?
Right? So... the lottery system, that's another thing for Nengajo,
yes.
Is that there's a number given down here.
Here is what we're looking at. On the 20th, there's a national lottery that happens. So it's broadcast everywhere on TV, and I do believe you could just look it up at any time as well after the 20th. But supposedly you could win via your Nengajo, which is pretty cool. I feel like lotteries are a big deal in the New Year's. It's almost like just a novelty, like for fun thing that a lot of families do, like we'll buy
lottery,
a buttload.
And then also fukubukuro.
Yes!
Tax, hatsumode, and things like things that you should be doing on New Year's.
They're like iconic New Year's things.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So another thing with Nengajo is that they use a lot of the zodiac animals.
Yes, definitely.
We have the sheep here, and then we have the snake here. These are quite a long time ago. And last year we did the dog.
We did the dog!
And this year, for 2019, it is the boar.
The boar! So, it's the...
Year of the pig.
Year of the pig, yeah, because we use the Chinese zodiac, but for Japanese, like, Shinto purposes, we say boar. I have no idea why. I actually looked it up. Mm-hmm. There's no reason. There's no reason why we do it. There might be like a really deep culture reason. I did look it up, but nobody knows.
Maybe it's like, you know, native to Japan.
We have pigs, though.
In the mountain?
I guess we have only boar in the mountain. You're right, actually. Maybe that is what it is.
So, yes, there are boars, but for Chinese zodiac, it's not yet. It's usually somewhere around February. It goes by the lunar calendar, so for those following the Lunar New Year, it's not yet.
Not
but
yet.
Japan is a little bit fast, and it usually on, you know, January 1st, it's the year of the boar.
Yeah.
So, today, what we're gonna do is make one.
Okay.
And successfully post it out.
Yes, that is the challenge.
For today.
I
want
like
to make a handmade one and then make a digital one, because that's the other thing, is that usually for companies they still print out ones,
mm-hmm.
but among friends nobody sends them the physical cards anymore.
Aww.
And what we usually do is that I end up getting a ton of line messages with an image that is...
That looks like a postcard.
That is the shape of a postcard. That says all the proper things you have to say on it, but, you know, we send it as images, image files, so emails or line messages, things like that.
That makes me sad. I like the, like, even though I've never done it, I like the idea of getting physical things, so.
Yeah, I mean, the physical thing, it feels like you've spent time on it.
Exactly, you can feel the love.
Yeah.
And the real, like, New Year energy.
And also the lottery numbers.
Yes, it's important. I'm very excited. I feel like we have a nice lucky stack.
I hope we could get something with this one. I've also searched for some applications that we can try making one.
Yeah, they look really cute. I know one of them that you downloaded, you can incorporate like selfies that you've taken in them. So, excited.
Let's see what we make out of that. So, all right, let's get started. We are at Shinjuku Sanchome, which is very close to Sukaido, which is one of the largest like stationery shops around.
Yeah,
so,
I've never been.
Hopefully, we can find all of our needs for nengajō making. How's that?
That sounds amazing.
Yeah,
I can't wait.
Okay,
it has to be like an annual thing.
Oh my gosh, yes.
My camera has a lot of lint in its lens, and it won't focus anymore, so it's time to buy a new camera.
There's so many floors.
Look!
Found it already, right at the entrance.
Cute. Oh my gosh, these are cute.
Super cute. What kind of style are you going for this year? There's so many ways to make it.
Vibrant and red and exciting.
There's tons of red.
Yeah,
I love little stickers. Oh my gosh. This masking tape has all the animals. I think I still have a couple of stuff from last year.
Yeah.
So I think we're good on like the border stuffs.
Definitely.
But definitely need some. Oh, the omikuji stickers. Must get one of these. These are so fun. These are scratch off ones. They're also omikuji, I think.
That's awesome.
Like Kizutene.
In a heart.
So scratch me.
This one's like extremely, extremely Japanese.
Yeah, that's so cute. This one also has the scratch off on it. These are so cute.
What the heck?
It's like running on the world.
Oh my god.
This one's so cute too.
Oh, I love his expression.
Kawaii. Like squirrels.
Oh, they do. Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, it's so fuzzy.
I can't believe. I would never throw this out. Like, if I received this, I'd keep it forever.
Right?
Wait, I found yours.
All... Yes! He's in Daruma shape. Oh my god. But this is like the small envelope for Otoshidama, which is what you give money to
kids. Yeah,
mostly.
On the New Year's.
Yeah, but I don't know. I don't feel like I'm in a position to give money yet.
We're not the right age for either, receiving or giving.
We're in that, like, demure now.
Yeah. Oh, God, these are fantastic. He's so upset. No. He's always so upset.
I know. Oh my gosh. Ti-chan is also.
Look at Ti-chan, so cute.
Kawaii.
Since when does he have feet?
When he becomes a piggy bank.
Oh my god.
This thing has eyeballs.
Ti-chan, so cute.
Kawaii.
So good as a daruma.
Kawaii sugi. Now we're looking for Hune Pen. We're in. Good catch.
Thank you.
We're in Pen Heaven. This building. When it first opened, everybody didn't know how to say it.
Because
what
it's
do you
not...
guess?
Okay, I swear to God, my cousin told me how to pronounce it, so
really?
I didn't make a fool of myself. But it's like New Oman じゃないんでしょ?
It's so nanka. It's not two words.
It's not two words. It's like New Oman, right? No, it's not
It's Newman.
Oh, right, even though there's a... I hate that so much!
Here it is! Oh my god! It is! And they're blank! And they have lottery numbers on it. Yes!
You did it!
We found it!
Yes. Oh my gosh. These are the ones that are not only the prestigious tickets,
yeah,
but they also have the lottery tickets.
Yeah. Nanka... Olympic no...
Oh my gosh,
are you totally blank? Oh my gosh, I don't think so.
I think you're right, totally blank is not a good idea. This
no,
is a good
I
one,
want
I love
a little something.
I
yeah.
love Fujisan, so.
これ シェアしよう.
シェアする?
すいません、お願いします。はい。こちらが、お願いします。670円お願いします。はい。1000円からお願いします。はい、1000円お預かりいたします。
Yeah. And look, we also got tissues. Nenga hagaki tissues. Yes, my nose is so runny right now, so cold.
Me too.
Okay, let's hurry on home and decorate all this and post it by today. That's the goal.
Yes,
it's to post
goal.
It all today. Are you looking for something to do?
Check out my video!
Wait, no! Check out our last year's competition video!
Woo!
Bye bye!
Bye!